New on daybreak, Indianapolis police say a man is dead after a shooting on the city's northwest side. It happened around 11 last night at a hotel on Wesleyan Road. That's near 86 in Michigan. Police say officers found the man behind the hotel and was later pronounced dead by medics. The IMPD says it needs the community's help now to find the shooter. We're working to learn more about the victim. No word yet on any arrests or suspects.